traffic by Galileo Park was awful. There was some big ass film shoot. Ugh, I hate this city. I hear you. This is why I am so thinking of, like, even moving to the burbs.
Hi there.
What do you mean? You can't do that. Jesus.
This scene is out of hand.
I'm really pretty mad right now. I'm almost crazy. Don't push your luck, buddy. I will find the donut. Wherever he lurks, for I am impotent rage, savior of mankind.
Hey, Mike, what's up?
I know, man, that was insane. What was her name again? Yeah. So, how about a few later? No, douchebag. I met a few beers. Todd and Rex are up for something. Yeah, I know it. I'll see you there after I grab something to eat.
Underwear and play Xorbio all day. You need to contribute to rent and to society. We'll talk. I'll see you at home.
Real man to come into my life.
Boorsville!
Come over anytime. I'll give you a makeover.
There's nothing like Macbeth on ice at the end of the day. Feels good to have a white-collar job.
Whatever.
I could really go for a latte right now.
Fine.
Did you get to the roller derby?
And that served me really well because...
Isn't
Now I'm a zombie walking the streets because I didn't go to fucking law school!
They make it in front of you, so you know it's like real dandelion.
Hi.
Nope, they're still yellow. Oops, gotta go. They make you run to the bathroom a lot.
Lazy!
She needs just more than we do. Has anyone seen her? Get ready, we don't want to miss her. What is she doing in this neighborhood? When they play cool. Do you see her? I can't believe she's here. She's toying with us, the little slut. Don't spook her. We should just break in there. She's definitely in there.
Hello.
She needs this more than we do.
Organization. I don't think I understand. Are you trying to sell me a marmoset to raise money to save gorillas? For the love of God, what happened to just donating money? No, stop explaining. I get it. Do you want my money or not? Oh, well in that case, fuck off. What? Oh, sorry, Mom.
Doc wants to put me on anti-depression meds. That just depresses me.
Ooh, I hear you, honey. Now leave me alone.
the party later! Fucking asshole.
me.
Dumb fuck.
Thank you.
vagina.
Cool. So how about a rematch?
It looked delicious. Everyone's talking about it.
Your agent must be getting all kinds of calls.
Sapiens run around chasing the buck, man. We're like monkeys, right? We should be sitting in the sun, smoking weed and writing blogs. Don't have a coronary, dude.
doctor. I was wondering about my results. Uh-huh. That's Woodley with a Y. I came to see you about a week ago. Hemorrhoids. Well, as soon as possible, please, doctor. I'll check and call the nurse. Thank you, sir.
Dirtbag! You all right?
Procession that got caught in a total freeway shutdown. We didn't move for an hour. I mean, an hour.
I don't know what'll happen.
Just did 30 minutes on the elliptical. Probably going to do some weights now. Have some trust in me. Why would I lie to you? Okay, the rowing machine's free. I gotta run.
Yeah, dude. Adriana's Junker got wrecked.
Hawick had an audition today. I should have worn the anima dress.
Whatever.